Hey YouTubers, Ninja Hungry is here. Today I'm going to show you guys how I made simple rose syrup. You can use this for drinks, dessert, etc. Let's get started. Warning, I make food and drink look and taste very delicious. If you watch my cooking videos, I'm not responsible for your cravings. Thank you and have a nice day. I'm using this dried rose petals I got at the World Market for $1.99. Not too bad. I'm going to use half cup of rose petals, 1 cup of water, and 1 cup of sugar in a saucepan on high heat. Mix it around. When it starts to boil, leave it for about 5 minutes and turn off the heat. This is what it looks like after 5 minutes. Time to strain. Make sure you get as much syrup as you can. Transfer something that is not plastic because it will melt since the liquid is very hot. Transfer into the fridge to cool. After cooling, transfer into a plastic bottle, jar, or container. And you're done. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys soon. Bye.